Hey everyone, this is the voice of Fajimi of Young Bravo Legacy. What a good session today. This week, so far, the last 3 months has been so amazing trading. Yeah, we have very, very amazing trading, and I thank God, yeah. We had a very good year, we learned a lot, we saw a lot on the market, we had a good improvement from the skills to the account management, trade management, risk management. Yeah, we're doing well, man. So today we see the crazy movement on GBJPY, and I think this was due to the US election that is fast approaching. Investors are moving their money from US dollars to the safe haven. So I guess that's why the JPY is getting stronger and just dragging everybody down, you understand? So this remaining two months of the year will be very, very hard. They will be the toughest month to trade for a scalper like me, because there will be high volatility, and when there is high volatility as a scalper, you want to run from the market, you understand? So as a scalper, you want to run from the market when there is high volatility. Yeah, you can see, like something we see today, if you are in a buy today, I don't want to know, you might have just end up dying. But today is not even what we pray for. This is not the volatility we are talking about. This volatility is not even volatile, because in this we can see it goes with the structures. In this, price is respecting price action. That's not even the volatility we are talking about. Now when you are talking about volatility, have you seen NFP before? Have you seen NZD interest rate before? Yeah, those are the volatility we are talking about. Like 150, 500, 200 pips, 500 pips move in minutes, in seconds. So that's what we're talking about. So as a scalper, you don't want to do without, you understand? Even before you start your stop loss, price might just have done what it wants to do, you understand? So that's what I'm trying to be. So I'm probably not going to be into the market very, very well. I have a lot of appointments in November, so I will just stick to my appointment in November and do some traveling and some time with family. Yeah. Stay safe trading, guys. Protect your capital, protect the profit you've made all through the year, you understand. So just try and protect everything, you understand? It's going to be crazy. Brexit is coming, US election is coming, and we all know December, or virtually December's are always crazy already. So you don't want to add the pressure of the US news to it you don't want to add the pressure of the US election to the craziness of December. So stay safe, guys. Stay safe. Yeah, this time is for swing traders, you understand? Yeah, look at the overall structure. Yeah, price will surely do that, you understand? I know people that will make money off this US election, I know, yeah. But people like me, that's not my trading idea, you understand? So I just have to stay off, you understand? Because the way it was affecting USD today is affecting JPY. I won't lie to you, because most of the effect that happens and most of the stuff that affect USD affect this JPY too a lot. Yeah, you understand? They are like what an opposite, JPY and USD sometimes.